Alright, I'm back around now. I got it.
The interception.
And a quick tip before I put them in the bag.
Don't mind that.
But yeah, I just like to iron them, you know what I'm saying? Before you throw them in the bag, you know, you just throw a quick little iron on it, you know what I'm saying? Get it looking decent. So when you take it out the bag, if it is wrinkled, it ain't that wrinkled. And if you take it out, it might not even be wrinkled. So you're good to go, you know what I'm saying?
Also, as a reminder, ladies and gentlemen, all cellular telephones, tablets must be in airplane mode for the duration of the flight. Please recheck, make sure that your seatbelts are securely fastened, and seatbacks and tray tables are in their upright and locked position. Thank you. It's now operating non-stop service to Dallas-Fort Worth. In command of our flight is Captain Michael Hennessy. Assistant Captain Hennessy on the flight deck is First Officer Donald Krog. Our flying time, 10:01, 2 hours 32 minutes at an altitude of 32,000 feet.
Turn me up, don't turn me down, don't turn me down, yeah. Turn me up, don't turn me down. Turn me up, don't turn me down.
How do you like live in, do you live in the city or do you live somewhere like outside the city?
Little outhouse.
Okay.
20 minutes.
Oh, okay. How do you like this area?
Yeah, it's good, but it's expensive.
Yeah, I can imagine. That's one of the things I was thinking about Atlanta, because I live kind of in the city, or well, not like downtown, but within what they call the perimeter. Mm-hmm. And if you go outside the perimeter, so much cheaper. Like housing is.
Oh, yeah.
But then you have, you know, like over an hour just to get to work every day or back home.
Whenever I wear my friend's,
I got a camera rolling. We good. Let's go.
Now watch this end up being like a busted. For some reason, they didn't clean it out or something. Oh, it's not even like you stick it in there. You just stick it up next to it.
Uh-oh.
Smells fresh.
Yep.
They got baby.
The baby here. Stuff.
Oh, man. I don't know what more. This is for, like, do we have a pet cat?
Uh-oh.
Or I definitely don't have a baby.
No baby.
A couple of my coworkers are... going somewhere, they already.
They're there. Nobody messing with the pool.
It's too cold.
Oh, there's
something. Is that a shirt? Oh, okay, yeah. I didn't see no arms.